A very good morning to all of you guys, of class 9 students. I hope all of you guys are doing well and you are amazing, you are cool, you are awesome guys. Thanks for being who you are. Today we'll be doing the second part, the same exercise, that is 13.1. I'll give you some homework after question number 7, and then we'll be looking at some of the questions that might be hard or that might help you in other questions as well. So the very first question that we'll be looking at is 8th ka second part. This is second part, 8th question, second part. I don't have to write the question because the figure says it all. The figure is, it's a isosceles, okay, or how do we say it? Isosceles trapezium. Because it's a trapezium, but when opposite sides that are not parallel are equal, it's called a isosceles trapezium. So I have A, B, C, D. Okay, four corners of this figure. Now, you guys should understand this, that in a trapezium, you can say, let's take this line and this line are parallel and a transversal is going. So this angle and this angle are co-interior, means 3x plus 2x equals to 180 degree, and the reason that you'll write is co-interior. So indirectly or directly, you'll get the value of x as 36. Are you guys getting it? 5 divided by this, you're gonna get 36 degree. So you have the value of x now, but what is that you have to find? You have to find y. But remember, in isosceles trapezium, adjacent angles are equal. This angle will be equal to this, this angle will be equal to this. So if I get this angle, I'll be getting this angle as well. So 3 into x, that is 3 into 36, is going to be 108, right? 3 into 36 is 108. If this angle is 108, y is also going to be 108. And the reason that you'll write in the bracket is, what is the reason that you'll be writing in the bracket? What is the reason that you'll be writing in the bracket? That adjacent angles of isosceles trapeziums are equal. Okay, so that's the reason that you'll be writing. Okay, let's see 8th ka third part. 8th ka third part, the figure goes something like this. It's a kite basically, and this is a kite. I'll draw a bigger figure for you so that it's easy for us to understand, and that's how it happens. This is angle A, D, B, and this is C, and these are the diagonals. Okay, these are the diagonals A, B, C, D, and this is O. This hole is 112, and this hole is 64. For your kind information, students, let me tell you, in a kite, there are two diagonals. One is this diagonal, the other one is this diagonal. The longer diagonal always bisect the angles. Always bisect the angles. So, let me tell you this part. That is angle OAD is going to be 112 divided by 2. That is going to be 56 degree. So, this angle, the angle that I am coloring, that is 56, and the other part is also 56. Okay, and angle, this is first thing that I got, angle AOAD is 56, and this one, please have a look, this angle is going to, is the bisector of this. So I'll write angle OCD is equals to 64 over 2, that is going to give me 32 degree. So OCD is 32 degree, second part. Are you guys understanding? So I got this, this is 32. But what is the first thing that I have to find? The thing that I have to find is ODC. Angle ODC mujhe dhoondna hai. And angle OBA. So first find ODC. Let's find ODC. Where is ODC? ODC. This I have to find. I know in a kite, the angle, the diagonal bisect each other at 90 degree. So this is 90. This is 32 plus angle OC, ODC equals to 180 degree. because sum of a angle of a triangle. So 90 plus 32, that's going to give me 122, and 122 is going to go on the other side, 180 minus 122, and I'll get angle ODC. Is that okay, everyone? Okay, let's see OBA. How to find OBA? OBA, this angle I have to find. You know this is already 90 degree because diagonals bisect each other at 90 degree of a kite. And if this is 90, and this one you already know this is 56. So I'll write 90 plus 56 plus angle OBA equals to 180 degree, sum of angle of a triangle, and you'll get OBA as well. Okay, I'm not going to solve the whole question for you. I think I'll just help you guys how to solve it, and then you guys can solve it further. Let's see question number 11, second part. First part. We'll look at second part, but we'll be looking at first part, and then we'll be looking at the second part. Question number 11, first part says, prove that bisector of any two adjacent angles, so of a parallelogram. So I'm going to make a parallelogram now. This is a parallelogram. You know what are adjacent angles? This angle combined together to form adjacent angle. A, B, C, D, I'm writing. So they said bisector of angle A. Bisector of angle A can be this. Bisector of angle B can be this. They are saying जब bisector of angle A और जो bisector of angle B मिल रहा है तो जो bisector मिल रहे हैं वो 90 degree बना रहे हैं, ये प्रूव करना है मुझे. अभी मुझे प्रूव नहीं, प्रूव करना है कि O में 90 degree बन रहा है. Is that okay? Okay, I'm just making a empty parallelogram over here, A, B, C, D. Okay, now you guys all know that angle A plus angle B is equals to 180 degree. Reason is co-interior angles. Angle A plus angle B is equals to 180 degree, isn't it? Now, if I just multiply the whole equation by half, so angle half into angle A plus half into angle B equals to half into 180. So I'm multiplying the whole angle by half. So angle half angle A, this is going to become half angle A plus half angle B equals to 90 degree. Now I got this. Now you know that half angle A, this angle A can be written as BAO. Half angle A ko main kaise likh sakta hun? BAO bhi likh sakta hun. DAO भी लिख सकता हूँ. तो आई एम व्हाट आई एम राइटिंग एंगल BAO प्लस एंगल ABO. इसको मैं क्या लिख रहा हूँ? ABO. दिस एंगल इक्वल्स टू 90 डिग्री. सो व्हाट आई एम राइटिंग दिस एंगल इक्वल्स टू 90 डिग्री. सो लेट्स हैव अ लुक इन ट्रायंगल. लेट्स हैव अ लुक इन ट्रायंगल AOB. So what I'll be writing in triangle AOB, angle BAO plus angle ABO plus angle O equals to 180 degree. Sum of angle of a triangle. But I already know the value of this much. A, iski value kitni hai? 90. Toh main is pure ki jagah kya likh raha hu yahan pe? 90 plus angle O equals to 180 degree. So angle O is equals to 90, उधर जाके minus हो जाएगा, angle O is equals to 90 degree. And this is what I had to prove. You guys can read what I had to prove and what I did prove. So prove that bisector of any two adjacent angle of a parallelogram are at right angles. So these are the bisectors, they are at right angle, they are asking to prove this. Okay, let's try understanding what does part 2 has to offer us. Okay, so part 2 says, go something like this. Prove that bisector of any two opposite angles of a parallelogram are parallel. So the very first thing I need to keep in mind, that can I transform this word problem into a figure? So I'm going to make a figure out of it. Prove that a bisector of any two opposite angles of a parallelogram. So it means it is a parallelogram, first thing, and I'm going to make a parallelogram. Okay. So after I have made the parallelogram, I'm going to bisect any two opposite angles, A, B, C, D. So I'm bisecting this angle, and if I bisect this angle, the line is going to go something like this. It won't go to the other end. and this line is going to go like this. So this angle equals to this angle, this angle equals to this angle, okay? But I know in a parallelogram opposite angles are also equal. I know that, okay, for sure, because we have studied that in a parallelogram opposite angles are equal. Okay, so अगर ये पूरा 60 है तो ये भी पूरा 60 है. अगर इसका bisect होके 30 आया तो ये भी 30 है, ये भी 30 है, ये भी 30 है, सब 30 है. ओके, कीप दैट इन माइंड. पर हमें प्रूफ क्या करना है, हमें प्रूफ करना है, इसका नाम दे देता हूँ E, इसका नाम दे देता हूँ F. हमें प्रूफ करना है दैट सी ई इज पैरेलल टू ए एफ. दिस इज वॉट आई हैव टू प्रूव. एंड नाउ यू गाइज कैन अगेन रीड द क्वेश्चन इन ऑर्डर टू अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इज द क्वेश्चन ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अस. Prove that the bisector of any two opposite angles, these are the bisectors of opposite angles, they are parallel to each other. Okay, so let's try solving this. First, I'm going to look in triangle ADF and triangle EBC. So I need three things to prove that these two triangles are concurrent. So the very first thing that I know, that is AD equals to BC. Second thing that I know is, you guys can have a look over here, that this angle is equal to this angle. Do you guys agree with me? This angle equals to this angle. Okay, so I said this angle is equals to this angle. Why? Because मैंने बताया था opposite angles are equal. A angle पूरा angle C के बराबर होगा. जब ये पूरा 60 है तो इसका bisect हुए 30 है, 30 है. ये भी 60 है, इसका बाइसेक्ट हुए 30 है, 30 है. सो दिस एंगल इक्वल्स टू दिस एंगल, आई हैव रिटन इट डाउन. ओके, सो आई गॉट टू पॉइंट्स. व्हाट इज द थर्ड पॉइंट? थर्ड पॉइंट इज एंगल बी इक्वल्स टू एंगल डी, ऑपोजिट एंगल्स ऑफ अ पैरेललोग्राम. सो ये किससे प्रूव हो गया? एंगल साइड एंगल से प्रूव हो गया. अब मैं इससे क्या लिख सकता हूँ, इससे क्या लिख सकता हूँ, दैट एंगल डी एफ ए इज इक्वल्स टू एंगल CEB, Y, CPCT, CPCT से लिख सकता हूँ. DFA, do you see DFA? DFA, this angle is equal to this angle. Okay, this is first equation. Okay, now I can also write angle DFA is equals to angle FAE, second equation. What I am trying to say, this angle is also equal to this angle. Why? It's forming a Z, and this line is parallel to this line. It's forming a Z. If you see very carefully, this angle is equal to this angle. So out of both of this equation, what do you see? Out of both of this equation, we can say that angle CEB is equal to angle FAE. When these two angles are equal, when these two angles are equal, what can I say? जब ये एंगल, ओके, और आई कैन से सी ई बी, वेरी सी बी, सी ई बी एंड एफ ए ई, वेरी एफ ए ई, एफ ए ई, दिस एंगल एंड दिस एंगल आर इक्वल, आई कैन से दिस टू लाइन्स आर पैरेलल. व्हाई? ये एंगल और ये एंगल कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल है, और कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल तभी इक्वल होते हैं जब दो लाइन पैरेलल होती है. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दिस टू एंगल्स आई कैन से दैट सी ई इज पैरेलल टू ए एफ. ओके, I hope you're getting this. Okay, let's try understanding 14th second part. What this question number 14 second part has to offer us? Okay, let's see. So I'm not writing the question, I'm just drawing the diagram for you guys. In order for you guys to understand through the diagram, the question can be understood. So the only thing that we know, that ABCD is a parallelogram, first thing, which is a very, very important thing. It's a parallelogram, opposite sides are parallel and equal to each other. They have also given me an additional thing, and the additional thing is AP is equals to QC. This is the additional thing they have asked me, told me. But they, what they are trying to ask me is, prove that AC and PQ bisect each other. AC and BC bisect each other. ये कैसे पता लगेगा? When I am able to prove that this is equal to this and this is equal to this. So let's have a look in triangle A. This can be O. ए ओ पी एंड ट्राइंगल क्यू ओ सी. वेन आई सी बोथ ऑफ दिस ट्राइंगल आई कैन से दैट फर्स्ट थिंग इज ए पी इज इक्वल्स टू क्यू सी, इजेंट इट? वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग. सेकेंड थिंग आई कैन से दैट दिस एंगल इज इक्वल टू दिस एंगल बिकॉज दिस लाइन इज पैरेलल टू दिस लाइन, सो इट्स फॉर्मिंग अ जेड इफ यू सी. कैन यू गाइस सी? सो व्हाट विल आई बी राइटिंग? एंगल ओ ए पी इज इक्वल टू एंगल ओ सी क्यू. थर्ड थिंग इज दिस इज ऑल्सो फॉर्मिंग जेड. इफ यू सी वेरी केयरफुली दिस एंगल इज इक्वल टू दिस एंगल, इजन इट? बिकॉज दिस लाइन इज पैरेलल टू दिस लाइन. दिस इज द ट्रांसवर्सल, दे आर इंटीरियर ऑल्टरनेट एंगल. सो आई कैन राइट एंगल सी क्यू ओ इज इक्वल टू एंगल ओ पी ओके. वाई? दिस इज ऑल्सो इंटीरियर ऑल्टरनेट एंगल, दिस इज ऑल्सो इंटीरियर ऑल्टरनेट एंगल. ओके, एंड दिस इज गिवन टू अस. सो इफ आई हैव ऑल दिस थ्री थिंग्स आई कैन से ट्राइंगल ए ओ पी इज कॉन्कुरेंट टू ट्राइंगल क्यू ओ सी. इफ बोथ द ट्राइंगल्स आर कॉन्कुरेंट आई हैव अ लॉजिक ओवर हियर टू पुट दैट ए ओ इज इक्वल्स टू ओ सी बाई सी पी सी टी एंड पी ओ इज इक्वल्स टू ओ क्यू बाई सी पी सी टी. दिस इज वॉट आई हैड टू प्रूव. अगर मैंने ये लिख दिया है दोनों दैट ए ओ इक्वल्स टू ओ सी एंड पी ओ इक्वल्स टू ओ क्यू, आई कैन राइट दैट ए सी एंड पी क्यू बाइसेक्ट, आधे आधा काट रहे हैं एक दूसरे को, बाइसेक्ट ईच अदर. ओके, सो दैट्स हाउ आई डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 का सेकेंड पार्ट. आई होप दिस वीडियो विल हेल्प यू गाइस इन योर होमवर्क. दिस विल बी अ लिटिल बिट कंफ्यूजिंग स्पेशली वेन यू हैव टू प्रूव स्टफ, बट इफ यू गाइस हिट योर हेड हार्ड इन द बुक्स आई थिंक यू विल बी एबल टू गेट इट. इफ यू आर नॉट गेटिंग इट यू शुड ऑल्सो टेक हेल्प फ्रॉम द एग्जाम्पल्स दैट आर गिवन, एंड इवन इफ देन यू आर नॉट एबल टू वी कैन सॉल्व इट टुगेदर ऑन द जूम कॉल. ओके, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. हैव अ गुड डे एवरीवन. टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ.